The only law school in Vermont is going through a transition. The budget is tightening up, and as a result, staff members are being let go. But according to the administration, it's not just here. Law schools across the country are feeling the same pinch. For more now, we go to News Channel 5's Vanessa Mishanya, who's live in the Upper Valley newsroom tonight. Vanessa?
The down economy is hitting law schools, and hard. Enrollment across the country is at a low, and a slim job market is deterring students from even taking the LSAT. This trend is hurting Vermont Law School, but it's also challenging them to shake up their curriculum in order to stay afloat.
This is a very tough time for Vermont Law School.
Things are getting tight around the state's only law school. Matt Rizzo knows.
It is not fun to go through this kind of process.
As the director of institutional advancement, he's seen VLS's budget tighten. And in order to bridge a $3 million budget gap, a dozen staff positions had to be cut.
Very difficult decision, which was really a reaction of a downward trend in enrollment.
Enrollment dropped to 151 2 years ago. Being private with a small endowment, they rely heavily on tuition and arranged a buyout with 10 employees and laid off two to make up for the loss. But across the country, their story is becoming the norm.
The legal profession absolutely is hitting a hiccup. We've seen numbers at law schools go down.
The recession and a crippled job market are deterring students from the industry.
Test takers, people taking the LSAT test and applications to law schools nationally has gone down over the period of a couple years.
With interest in traditional law education down, administrators must adapt to the times. Schools like Vermont Law are coming up with new programs and alternative ways of getting enrollment back up.
We recognize that there's more than one way to do things, and we wanted to be part of that conversation.
A master's program in energy regulation and an existing one in environmental policy is meant to attract students to high-demand fields without needing to get a full JD. And a new online distance program is adding 150 more.
Folks sometimes can't give up their lives to go to school, particularly folks who are already into a career, and that's really who we were looking at.
Vermont Law hopes these changes will be enough to get their numbers up, providing a light out of a troubling time.
The future is very bright for this place. This is an institution that has worldwide expertise in some areas that are needed. And as I say, we are filling a gap, and we'll continue to do that.
Now, the jobs cut at the law school were a variety of different staff positions, not faculty members. But VLS is currently coming up with a buyout package to offer professors in the spring in order to meet their target numbers. Live in the Upper Valley newsroom, Vanessa Mishanya, News Channel 5.